All right, I'm your host, Real Estate, and welcome back to the arena. I'm playing as Nami.
Oh God, yeah, you're streaming, aren't you?
I'm not streaming. I am recording.
I'm gonna take Dematerialize and just hope we do well.
Fantastic, as far as mine goes. Well, Executioner. I've never played Nami, so.
Sure.
I mean, I don't really have anything good.
I almost do Don't Blink. That's the, you get an extra flash, right?
No, that's damage based on speed.
Oh, gross. No item. We're going into this without an item? Gross.
Yeah, I guess. I don't know. How do I play Nami?
So now while you're a bit weaker, you run, you press your Q as much as possible, and, so your W scales off of your AP, but so does the ratio to it. So if you have high AP, you want to aim for the target you care about affecting less. But while you have low AP, you want to focus on like targeting me with the heal if you want to do less damage to them, or targeting them with damage if you want to do less damage.
I don't think I got any of that.
Okay. The more AP you have changes how you want to use your W.
I need like one job.
Press W.
Okay. Let's see. W,
and then press
the stream of water. Okay.
So do you see where it says there's a scaling though? At the bottom?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. The one that says it
changes,
goes down each bounce?
Yes. The higher AP you have, it can go positive, where it'll increase per bounce.
I mean, on the oil.
So, like.
To get rid of it. I think it's the brand new bird that's going to distract me.
Just squish it with a tissue.
It's so high up.
Well, then it can't bother you.
But
and if it's a spider, it eats all the mosquitoes and stuff. Buy an item if you can't buy your items.
I know, spiders eat all the mosquitoes. That's true. You got it? Alright. Good night.
Are you going no item build?
I'm completely fucking distracted build.
Ah, all good. I wasn't sure if you had like a plan that I was playing around or what the idea was.
No, the kiddo's got a spider on the ceiling or whatever, but the wife took care of it. I want him to be more independent, and I'm trying to teach him that he's bigger than a spider is, and that they're really most of them are just harmless. So, but I digress.
So that increase can go positive. So once you have a good amount of AP, you'll want to switch to target yourself or me, whoever you care about healing the least first, and then letting it bounce to an enemy, then bounce to whatever you care about healing the most. If that made sense.
So, would you go cruelty or miracle?
Cruelty.
Okay, so should I focus on Qs then?
I mean, yeah, you still want a Q. Q is good. I think I'm gonna go Reaper's Tone.
Okay, my modified value is a positive number now.
So now you want to aim for the target you care about the least first.
The least?
Yes. So if I'm high health but you're low health, you target me first, let it bounce, or go me, enemy, you, because it'll heal you the most.
Okay. Shit.
Heals if you can.
There we go. Yeah, I think I did it right once, and it did a really good job. And then I did it again, and I think he went, like, behind a wall, so it didn't really work.
Nami is actually
kind of... The last time I casted it on the wrong person.
Nami, you really gotta pay attention to shenanigans with her.
Yeah, I see this. Just go ahead, max W. Okay, so I want to cast it on myself sometimes, I want to cast it on the enemy sometimes, I want to cast it on you. Should I get Moonstone?
Moonstone's good, yeah.
I think that's a good go-to for healers.
Yep.
When you're picking last second.
You ran like a bitch from me.
Oh, yeah, I was kind of hoping that was actually you coming up. I got pincered.
I'm going to try and get this one real quick and then...
Oh, he coming for ya. He bringing his lucky charms along. Oh, that's a... That was well played.
I got stats on stats on stats.
Let's see. Jewel Gauntlet, Mystic Plunge, or Wooglets.
Wooglets?
Yeah. Ooh, we can do...
But Milio just got Spell Wake and he just got Earth Wake. Gross.
Oh. Wake up! Rubber Potion Lipo, wake up! Send a wave up.
And that was health. That's exactly what we need.
Okay.
he got glitch locked out.
Down.
Oh no, someone. Who?
It's LeBlanc.
I got you up, and then I'm gonna go over while you take that. I'm getting that call, so I'm gonna have to mute. Hello, my love. One moment, let me mute Discord real fast.
Tier, I know you saw that. I know you're proud of me.
Hey. Take two random shards. Oh, they're stuck together. Great. It's Mordekaiser, so it's a 2-on-1. Oh, they took you. Oh no. That was brutal. I think I'll be okay. Oh damn, they have a lot of health left. Oh, the fucking fire. Keystone Conjurer. Oh, okay. I didn't actually know what E did till just now. Hey, your attack speed's good. I need to put E on you more. Coming over. Yeah, there we go. A well-earned win. Dang, Nami feels strong now that I know what to do. Now that I kind of know what to do. Kaiser Malphite looks hard to beat. They're both going kind of tanky. Wonder if we'll be able to beat them next time we face them. Yeah, I got Wooglets. Already? Wow.
Look at that Gragas. Dude's huge. Kill this Vhagar. That guy was kind of slippery for a big fella. I give you a lot of movement speed. Hey, move around. Move around. All right, then. We're fighting two sets. Shit. Oh, get him, get him, get him, get him. Yes! Hey, let's go! What did that Nico do to you? Damn. What's her item? She's doing damage with items? Oh, Rune Carver? Gnasher's Tooth? Yeah, innervating locket. That mouth fight's thick. Ooh, hey, holy fire.
What now? I guess all that training really is paying off.
Oh boy, I'm not looking forward to this.
They couldn't beat me in 2v1 in the Underdome. Mostly because I have this. Yeah, Banshee's Veil. Grab a juice too. 994 ability power? It goes up. Aw, is it 28 charges? So it goes up another 250. Why is it so high? Good game. First time Nami, that's crazy.